So yesterday I came home late, so I didn't have time to open. So what I ordered was that I needed shoes for badminton, because my badminton shoes, these were my old ones. As you can see, there's a hole, like legitly a hole. I could stick my finger right through it and see like this. Well, anyways, so I needed new badminton shoes, and I wanted to, my old ones, which was a 87, which was a discontinued pair, so I can't get them. I ordered the next best thing, or something similar, or that matches my preference. And let me go open my package and show you. So I went to buy my shoes, and in order to get free shipping, I spent more money to buy myself my stuff. So what I ordered was a skirt for your tennis badminton skirt. Let me show you. Ta-da! Gosh, it's pretty big, but I think I could fit it. It's a medium. And I also ordered grip for my rackets, black and white. Yes. Okay, so why did I buy grip? It's because for badminton racket, my grip usually get really dirty or broken. Sometimes it tears. So that's why I bought 24 grip, 12 black, 12 white. And also strings, because I pop my strings sometimes. And finally, my shoes. So I'm also a shoe deodorant. Well, I have shoe balls, which I use as my deodorizer, but it's because I saw that this is bamboo, 100% natural bamboo charcoal, so that's why I wanted to try this new deodorant, shoe deodorant, because usually for badminton shoes, they really stink. So this is what it looked like. And these are my new shoes. Let's see if they got me the right size. Because I had to switch the size. Because at first I thought I was a 7.5 in men's, but turns out I was a 7 in men's. And they're so beautiful. My new shoes. Wrong time. Ta-da! So the shoe I got was the Yonex 65ZM. Because I love the color scheme, because it was similar to my 87 Yonex. Ta-da! I don't have enough hands. Look at that hole. This is why I needed new shoes. So I'm gonna wear it tonight, because I'm gonna go play tonight. Yay! I'm excited. A lot of people have these shoes, actually. That's okay. I don't mind matching. Thank you for watching. I'm really awkward. This is my first time filming myself, which is so weird, filming myself. Peace.
Skin up on.